to Aboriginal people, the land, it is everything. Doing this walk over the last 4 weeks, all that's done is really reaffirm my attachment with the landscape out here, and I'll miss the walk, definitely. Today's the day. I've got no choice. I've got to do it now. I'm not sure how my legs are going to hold up. I mean, I'm just going to pace it and do the best I can. It's been a tough start. I think what's really demoralising sometimes is when you see the signposts, which I try not to look at, and you just think, my God, what have I done? But we'll get there. As I keep saying, it's not a race, so we'll just plod along and get there eventually. I ate the mother last night, and I thought I'd just wait till this one grows up a bit before I polish this one off. Actually, they're quite beautiful, aren't they? This road between Uandamu and Papunya, to me, this is the place to walk. You know, the road's red and there's sand hills and there's a lot of lizards and, of course, the beautiful groves of desert oaks. Yesterday was quite a major bushfire ripped through, which was interesting. We had to sort of get out of the way of that one and make sure that we put our camp last night somewhere where we were, you know, behind the bushfire when the wind was blowing the other way. So well, the fires are obviously the necessary evil for the bush to rejuvenate and for all the green, you know, young shoots to come back up again. So I just hope that a lot of the wildlife gets out of the way and, you know, a lot of the kangaroos and the lizards sort of make it to the other side of the road. Yeah, I've just arrived at community of Mount Libig, which is between Papunya and Kintore. Fantastic vibe in this community. It's one that I really love, this community. It's a small community, but it's one of my favourite. Yeah, I do have a friend here that's not human. Gypsy the camel. Yeah, Gypsy's just this lovely camel that wanders around. She was born sort of here and then disappeared for about 3 years and then has only just come back into the community. I mean, I make jokes that she's just come back, you know, because I'm walking in here. So it's timing's everything. Another milestone today. Walked about 50 kilometres from the community of Kintore, and this is right on the Western Australia Northern Territory border, so it is a milestone, and I think really at the end of this journey it'll be sad because the actual journey's finished and I've thoroughly enjoyed it. In fact, I've enjoyed every step of the way. I love getting up in the morning still, and I love seeing the sunrise, and because I start at 6 o'clock in the morning, it's black and you're sort of, the sun comes up behind you, so you see this magnificent kaleidoscope of sort of paint box colours explode over the landscape as you're walking into it. So the road turns from a, you know, sort of a black snake into a, you know, golden road, and that's rather wonderful. It sort of keeps you going as, you know, as you walk into the day.
Today is the last day. You get into Kuikora this evening. It's been a long journey, a lot of fun, and enjoyed it. Yeah, it's been great.
Kirikura, about 7 km to go. And it's the final destination, so it should be there in about an hour and a half. You know, a sense of achievement, sense of satisfaction, also a sense of relief that we that I made it one piece, and also that the support crew made it one piece with no major dramas. So I'm looking forward to having a shave and hot shower. Yeah, it's been quite touching meeting the people that are on dialysis, because these are the people that I'm doing the walk for, these are the people that I'm raising the money for. They deserve to live in the place where they want to live, and they deserve to be doing the things that they enjoy doing, and without it, they wouldn't be here. The Aboriginal people are so important to Australia. I mean, they are Australians, they're the first Australians. They were here before anybody else. They've lived here for thousands and thousands of years. And we've got to look after them. Dialysis is a very big problem in the Western Desert. With not a lot, these people can actually stay here on the communities. All they need is to be given a chance and a little bit of money to actually, you know, facilitate that process. So, you know, the message to, you know, all the people in the cities is to try and understand that it is a big problem, but it can be solved, and it can be solved with just a little bit of help. Please donate.